We developed the Atria Digital Cutter because we wanted to create the most intelligent, integrated, and high-performing multiply cutter the mass production market's ever seen. It was the culmination of years of listening to our customers and observing their workflows throughout the apparel, transportation, furniture, PPE, and technical textile market segments.
The Atria Digital Cutter was produced by Gerber to address industry needs, specifically mass production. Gerber's had been in the market for over 50 years. We have a very large install base. So we went out and talked to those specific customers. They came back and said they needed a machine that was highly reliable, available 24/7, easy to service, and ultimately helping them to drive to the lowest unit cost.
So we observed our customers' workflows and we identified new areas to improve their efficiency, leveraging the latest in Industry 4.0 capabilities from their design through the production and over to the serviceability of the machine. GERBER has had connected machines for the last 15 years before Industry 4.0 and IoT was even a thing. We've taken all of that knowledge and made the GERBER Atria Digital Cutter the smartest machine yet by taking all of the production information that our control system gathers and being able to send that into our customers' ERP systems via an API so they can use their own systems to analyze information and make actionable decisions on their production floor. Aside from the production reporting, what's really exciting about Atria is that we're not only using data from a production and health and wellness standpoint, we're using it to make our cut quality better. We have data coming off of new patent-pending knife edge sensors that actually enhance the way we cut by doing a better job of controlling where the knife actually is.
Atria helps the customer go from design to final product by creating a digital environment. That is that their data can go from design through CAD through planning systems and digitally transfer that data to the spreader and then from the spreader over to the cutter without humans having to rekey data. When humans have to rekey data, that's a non-value-added step. It takes time. Certainly there's an opportunity to make mistakes. Mistakes cost money and time and waste material. So Atria being in that digital workflow helps to make the process more efficient and certainly eliminates mistakes.
There are five key areas of value that Atria provides to our customers. The first is through labor savings. When you could cut more faster, you could do so with less labor, and that means you could take a shift or multiple shifts off of your weekly production and reduce your total labor costs. The second is sustainability. When you could cut most applications with zero buffer, you can nest your parts closer together, which means your markers shorter and you're saving material. Not only is that good for the environment, but it's good for your bottom line. The third is the cost of consumables. We have designed the GERBER Atria Digital Cutter to increase knife life and stone life up to 3 or 4 times in most applications. That means you're using your consumables longer and it's costing you less money to operate the machine over the course of time. The next is reduced downtime. We've engineered the GERBER Atria Digital Cutter with the highest quality components to ensure the best reliability in the industry. However, when something does go wrong, the GERBER Connect system allows us to troubleshoot over 85% of issues remotely, which means we don't have to send multiple parts or multiple technicians out to get your machine up and running fast. The fifth is increased capacity. When you could cut the same amount of material in less time, you have additional capacity to take on new work and generate new revenue for your business.
Atria was developed with a focus on fashion and apparel, specifically mass production. When you're looking at t-shirt producers, folks that are producing denim products, they are cutting 24/7. They have very expensive materials and they need to cut the product with high accuracy. Atria was developed so that it could cut with maximum ply counts and always cutting at very high accuracy. The Atria cutter has a new sharpener, has a new knife. We can cut longer without having to sharpen. which means we get an increased throughput. So we're producing a high number of products per hour at a very high first pass yield. The Atria Cutter was developed with a focus on the transportation industry because that industry is a just-in-time manufacturing model. They must produce a certain number of units per hour for an assembly line. So the transportation industry is very specific in that they have a high, tight tolerance requirement. That is to say that the parts have to be cut to a high quality parameter. Attributes of the part have to have plus or minus a millimeter of accuracy requirement. So Atria was developed so that we have absolute vacuum control to hold the material stable. We have an extremely sharp knife with a straight edge and knife sensor, so we always know where the knife is. That produces a very high quality part. We get a first pass yield on a production line that's operating just in time. So Atria is developed not necessarily with the mind that we needed to produce PPE. Although it is an imported industry, it is more imported today. A lot of onshoring, those products is taking place. Atria, because it is a digital machine, fits into a remote process, for instance, so that product can be designed remotely, the data can be sent to a cutter remotely, and then we can cut those products. A lot of factories are transitioning from their normal product, what they may perhaps they used to be producing men's jackets, and today they're producing hospital gowns and masks for the PPE. Atria, along with the other Gerber products, enables a company to very quickly transition almost overnight from one product to something like PPE, which is materials that customer may not be accustomed to cutting. With the technology behind Atria and built into Atria, it makes that transition very, very simple because of the flexibility of the machine and the tool set that comes with the machine to cut those PPE materials that, for instance, are very highly fusible. And you must have absolute control of the knife, absolute control of the vacuum to be able to cut those materials with high success. So home and leisure industry, also furniture industry, for instance, requires a lot of different types of materials. So a particular sofa, for instance, may have four or five materials. Those need to be cut back to back, so you need a machine that's very flexible and its tooling very flexible in the way that you set up the cutter so that you can turn that cutter from cutting one material to another material very simply without having to pull a lot of levers. So Atria was developed with that in mind so that the operator can quickly transition from one material to another material and cut at a high quality all the time.
The Atria Digital Cutter is just one piece of Gerber's end-to-end ecosystem that contributes to sustainability. When you look at the investments that Gerber's made in PLM, AccuMark 2D, and AccuMark 3D, it allows our customers to reduce their sample cycles, which means they're not shipping samples from one hemisphere to the other. It reduces material waste, and it also reduces the carbon footprint needed to get those products to market fast.
Atria was designed to reduce cost of ownership around the consumables. Things that you would use on an everyday basis or a weekly basis, such as knives and stones, bristle. We redesigned on Atria those particular components so that they're long life, less service, less need for service on those items. And so that ultimately drives your cost of ownership down. It gives you more time for cutting, less time for service, less components to have to buy over time, and so ultimately that drives to total cost of ownership. We've also worked on the reliability of the machine as a whole, so our vacuum generation system, our filters, those types of things that all machines have, these are long life, they've been specifically designed for that 24/7 cutting environment. Atria Cutter was developed to cut the part correctly the first time at a very high tolerance. The smart motion was developed for Atria so that we can guide the knife through material at high ply very smoothly, very smartly. So when we have adjacent lines, when you have parts that are nested very close together, perhaps with no buffer, we can use smart motion to drive the knife through the material. What works with smart motion is smooth motion, so it's smart algorithms to adjust accelerations and decelerations through the contours of the piece. We have knife sensor, so we know where the knife is as it's wearing through the sharpening process. We know exactly where the edge of that knife is, down to the micron. So with smart motion, we're able to go through the nest of parts and get a very, very high first pass yield. Atria comes with GERBER Connect. And what GERBER Connect is a piece of software that communicates up to the cloud and into GERBER, and it collects machine health. What that does for the customer is we are able to monitor with over 160 sensors the health of the cutter. So if we're drawing too much current on a motor, for example, or a filter perhaps hasn't been cleaned out in a week, we start recognizing temperature rises, we start recognizing over amperage on a motor. We're able to see that through GERBER Connect, the data that we're collecting. The customer, we can just call the customer and say, hey, we're recognizing a temperature rise inside the vacuum chamber, for instance, and we think your maintenance of the filter needs to go from once a week to twice a week. So that means it's more reliable for the customer, the machine's up and running. It definitely lowers their cost of ownership because they're not having machine down. So Atria with GERBER Connect is a solution to help diagnose and prevent problems. When GERBER visits our customers and we look at how machines are being used, you very quickly recognize that an operator is working with a cutter or spreader for 8 to 10 hours a day, sometimes longer. If you're an operator and you're having to work around a machine, you want a machine that's easy to use. So when we developed Atria, we took in mind what the operator's doing, how they interface with the machine. We worked with professional human machine interface developing team so that we made the machine very ergonomic. We put storage space at hand's reach. We have adjustable displays. We have contoured the size. If you just look at the way the Atria cutters covers are developed, they're contoured so that you can reach over them without hurting yourself. Everything that we did was around an operator having to work with this machine for 8 to 10 hours. And I think we've done a fairly good job with that on the Atria cutter.
The term Atria is often associated with the heart. And we hear from our customers all the time that the cutter is the heart of the factory. It's what connects what happens on the planning and the design side through production, through sewing, and getting the consumer a high quality finished product.